All right. There is one seat left at the final three. It is time to find out whose butt will be sitting in it. Ben and Devin, take your spots at your fire-making stations.
Oh, good luck, guys.
Best of luck, guys.
We have Chrissy and Ryan already in the final three. First time ever, the final spot will be earned by a fire-making showdown. You each have the exact same supplies. Your job is to build a fire that is high enough and hot enough to burn through that cord. First person that burns through their cord, that flag raises, you are sitting at the final three. Loser becomes the eighth and final member of the jury, and you will be sitting over there. You guys both ready?
Yes, sir.
Good luck. This challenge is on. This could go very fast. This is not like making fire back at camp where there is not a lot of pressure. This is potentially a $1 million challenge. Side by side, both guys with the same process. Devin gonna go for it first, trying to get a spark, trying to get that magnesium to go. Ben now joining him. Both guys sparking their flint. Ben continues to ignite. Ben's got a little something, but it goes out. Devin now scraping more magnesium. Ben just looking for a spark, trying to get something to light. Devin taking a more methodical approach with magnesium, trying to build a little pile of it, hoping that will ignite. Devin sparking big, trying to get it going. Devin's got a little something, but it goes out. Ben continues to strike the knife. He's got a little something going. Can he keep it going? Ben has the first flame, but that's going to go out quickly. He's got to get sticks on it and get something to take. Ben has more flame. Got some sticks on there. Can he keep it going? Devin. Striking faster now, working hard, trying to get something going.